each with a buck and a quarter. Jill came back with 250. What a working girl, now working girl, like.